We gotta take a night train to the underground city to rock off the fucking ancient walls. We gotta take a night train. We gotta take a night train to the underground city to rock off the fucking ancient walls. We gotta take a night train to the underground city. The children, even the parents, everyone have to pay. Let's go now to the falls. I think all this one is about lockdown. I heard it saying that no more that, no more lockdown.
I want to ask everybody. not been easy for any of us. When you wake one, you sleep one, we're all having our lives destroyed. The children, all the way up to the elderly. None of this is right, and we know it. So thank you again for standing up for what's right. I want to address the media. I'm talking to you guys, right in front of me. Okay. Let's thoroughly feel each other. Then let's get to the facts. The media is lying to you. The media consistently, time and time again, perverts the truth, twists lies, and leads out information that is unfalse to Canadians. The media wants you to believe.
Time you pay your ticket to them, then they take you in the water.